Carey and Nero will get the assist. And now the gloves drop at neutral, and Clune and Mitchell Hurd start swinging at the blue line. Clune landing a right. Hurd comes with an uppercut. Clune comes back with three shots in the interim. And then finally, Clune is pushed backwards by Hurd, and they'll break it up. Fighting Majors at 7:59. Clune for the Admirals and Hurd for the Monsters. And Clune has a cut on the bridge of his nose, it appears, so he'll be escorted to the locker room. Mentioned this before, because Clune and Hurd fought